All right, y'all, let's learn my favorite memory trick. So we are going to add this to page 4 in our notebook. Page 4 in our notebook. And I'm going to turn my notebook sideways. And I should probably use a ruler, but I'm not going to because it's okay if it's not perfect. I'm going to give myself one line and two lines. So now I split my page into 3 sections. And then I'm just going to draw a line across the top. And no, it's not perfect, but that's okay. Does the job. All right, so this memory trick is going to make it very easy for you to memorize what landforms are formed at what bound at each boundary and keep you from getting them confused. So the first boundary that we're going to do is a convergent boundary. A convergent boundary. So what are the 3 things formed at a convergent boundary? We have mountains, and I'm making my first letter really big. And the other letters can be small. Mountains. Trenches. And volcanoes. All right, so how this works is you just have to memorize the first letter. So C, M, T, V. I know y'all have seen MTV before, or at least heard of it. You know what MTV Cribs is? Everybody wants to see inside a famous person's crib. So I know you know what MTV Cribs is. All right, so C, M, T, V. When you do this, like on a test, you don't have to write the whole thing out. You can just write CMTV, just the first letters. And this time I'm going to put my arrows, but you do not always have to. Our next one is going to be divergent. All right, so at a divergent boundary, we get one of 2 things. We either get a rift valley or we get a ridge in the ocean. We either get a rift or a ridge. So R or R. So for this one, you have to remember doctor or divergent is your 2 R's. So we have CMTV, because you see MTV, doctor. And the last one is going to be at a transform boundary. Oh, you know what? I forgot to put my arrows for divergent. Divergent is spreading apart. And 1 second, my timer is about to go off. All right, sorry, y'all. All right, 2 things that we get at divergent boundaries. At transform boundaries, we get earthquakes. Make that B, that E bigger. Earthquake. Or we get a fault. I shouldn't say or, I should say and. Because at a transform boundary, you always get an earthquake and a fault. After an earthquake, a fault is the crack in the crust that is left. Let's put my slip and slide arrows. All right, so for this one, we have TEF. T-E-F, TEF. So we have CMTV, Dr. TEF. CMTV. Dr. TEF. So say you're going to take a test and you're taking the STAR test and you need to make your memory trick real quick. Let me show you how quick it would be. You don't have to write this. Just let me show you how quick it would be. I would put C, M T V D R R T E F C M T V Dr. Teff. Now I read a question and it says, what land feature is formed at a divergent boundary? I know not to pick trench. I know trench is formed at a convergent boundary. So I know it has to be a rift or a ridge. So this memory trick makes it really easy because you just have to memorize 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 letters. And you will always know which land feature is formed at which boundary. And that is my magical, amazing, awesome memory trick for plate tectonics.